The National Institute of Cybersecurity, Taiwan's first independent administrative institution focusing on cybersecurity, opened on February 10th with President Tsai Ing-wen in attendance. Taiwan has been hit with a spate of high-profile personal data leaks in recent weeks, and efforts are underway to revise laws and hike fines.
请揭牌! 国家资通安全研究院正式成立!
The Ministry of Digital Affairs was established last August. On the 10th, the National Institute of Cybersecurity opened with President Tsai Ing-wen in attendance.
治安就是持续精进的风险管理。面对无所不在的治安挑战，我们要不断地强化因应管理的机制，打造良好的治安防护力，就是提升我们数位的免疫力。
Tsai said cybersecurity is national security, and she wants to establish a stronger cybersecurity defense system and a safer, more stable digital environment. Taiwan has been hit by a series of high-profile data leaks in recent weeks.
包括这一次 iRent 整个事件两周内要做成处分的决策，个资法10年未修，所以目前的罚则是20,000到20,000，这个太轻了，我们会推动修法。
把这个法则提高，只要是涉及全国各资相关的公务机关，都必须要加速导入我们零信任跟 T-RO 的制度。在司部门方面，资安院也都有并肩来联防哦，协助检视改进系统的架构。部长，这之外，这个问题会处理吗？
Audrey Tang declined to answer any follow-up questions. In the future, the National Institute of Cybersecurity will focus on two missions: establishing zero-trust mechanisms at government agencies to prevent data theft, and bringing government agencies into data leak prevention coordination mechanisms. The Institute will hire cybersecurity experts to develop autonomous systems and create a cybersecurity environment that citizens can trust.